What is up, YouTube? It's Heartless Gamer here. I'm coming with you to another GTA 5 online video. Today, I'm going to be showing you the sneak and stealthy version of the Diamond Casino heist. Me and my buddy, we did it stealth and sneaky, and it took us a little bit longer than expected because there are like 3 checkpoints that you can do. So if you die and you're still technically in stealth mode, so you can technically complete it all the way stealth through. And in this video, I'm not going on for a half hour how to do it. I'm just going to do a brief talk, little intro here, just to give you some points on what you need. And then pretty much all you got to do is watch it. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. I'll try to answer them the best I can. And we're going to get started here. So what we needed is we used the pistols because you can kill people. Stun guns, the drones are, you need the drones. And a level 2 security card is very critical in this. It saves you so much time in hacking and loses the risk. And it just saves you like 30% of the time. So you can't use it for hacking in the vault. However, you can use it to go through all the doors and stuff. So check out that video on how to obtain the level 2 security card. It's very simple and easy. But check that out on my channel on the playlist. Description for the playlist will be in the description below. So the 3 checkpoints are right when you get inside of the casino. The second checkpoint is going to be when you steal the money from the safe, and the third checkpoint is when you're coming outside of the casino. So you kind of have those 3 checkpoints just to keep in mind there. I would recommend entering through the rooftop and going out of waste disposal. However, in this video, we entered through the rooftop and left through the rooftop. So we kind of was like looking back on how we thought it would be much easier. It would be much easier to leave through the waste disposal because you are on the ground. However, we didn't have much of a problem parachuting down because if you watch and fast forward to the end of the video, we killed the cops actually on top of the roof. So, and they didn't see us. So that's one way you could do it. That's just kind of a brief explanation on how to do it. So that's what I got for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And I hope you guys enjoy this footage and content. If by any means you need any help with anything, I will try and help my best. But this is a full 2-man. It is slightly edited, so I'm not gonna lie, we did edit some things out just because we did restart a little bit. But this is the full version of how to do it successfully. It did take us some time, but we finally got it down. So once you get a system down, you'll figure it out. The guard pattern does change here a couple of times. So just keep that in mind, like pay attention, like your guard pattern might be slightly different than before. So you just gotta kind of mess around on how to take out the guards and stuff. So I tried, most of it is from my point of view, however, some of it is from my buddy's point of view, but you'll kind of see the gist of it because I kind of show what he's doing. So if you have any questions, just, you know, timestamp where in the video you have the question and I'm going to answer it the best I can. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'm doing a giveaway December 25th, Christmas Day, maybe the end of the Christmas week, sometime in there. So stay tuned for that. You have to be a subscriber, so definitely subscribe. If you need any other content or want me to post something or whatever, have any questions or anything, let me know, and we'll try and get that out. I'm out of here, guys. Thank you. Bye.
Sweet dreams. Now get moving. You'll wake up before too long. Open sesame. Before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a 2-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room. The other runs through and grabs the cash. down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you.
You there'll be anything good inside.
seconds. Before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out.
You're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that. It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.